Let's talk about Whitespace for a moment. So you may have noticed when I was entering text in the editor before that even though I put text on multiple lines, when I rendered it in HTML, it rendered all on a single line. This is because in HTML, all whitespace, new lines, tabs, spaces, all turn into a single space. To force our HTML to have multiple lines, we can use another tag called the BR tag. It looks like this. It is also a void tag. It stands for break, and it's a void tag. And you put this after any lines that you want to appear on multiple lines. Let's play around with this in the browser a little bit. Here we are in the browser. Let's enter some text. We've got this text that's really too long for one line. And when we render this, it appears as one line. Let's put a line break here. When I render this, it still appears as one line. If we want to render multiple lines, we can enter the BR tag, like here. No problem. And now we have a line break. And we can even enter multiple BR tags if we want multiple line breaks. Okay, there we go. Two line breaks, or two BRs equals two line breaks. Cool, huh? Another way of doing line breaks is to use the P tag. This stands for paragraph. This is not a void tag. So the P tag has content, and it looks like this. So it's because it's not a void tag, it has a closing tag, and we have an opening tag. So you've got opening P, content, closing P. And this will render as one paragraph. Let's check this out in the browser really quick. Okay, so we've got these two lines. Let's take a different approach. I'm going to start this line with a paragraph tag, and we'll render this. Aha! Now we've got a line break here in our text. Now the font configure, and that's kind of a side effect of our HTML tool. There must be some sort of style set on P. That doesn't normally happen. I'm going to wrap the bottom line with a paragraph as well. Okay. There we go. Now we've got two lines, the same kind of basic idea as we had before. Now, we'll talk about why there's this extra space in here, even though there's no space between this text up here. We'll come to that in a minute. But first, quiz time. Take this text here. Hello, everyone. We're using two lines now. And enter the HTML to draw that as it's formatted here with two lines. And I want you to use the BR tag.